Well, welcome back to Glorious Number 10. Yes, the 10th episode. And we're just continuing on from the place we left off last time. We're just hammering out something here. Trying to get lower down, see what's under here. It looks like there might have been lava down here. Let's clear off this stuff. Make sure there isn't lava. Whoops. Well, we can't cut into that anyway. We have some... Well, actually... yeah, redstone can be useful. Need my good axe for that. There we go. And, yes, like I said last time, we found gold. Well, that's, of course, redstone, which could be useful in the future. Collect some of this gold. Wow! I'm a rich man! I'm not telling anyone where this is. Nah, if you look back at the video, last one, you'll see how I got here. Or the one before last. Iron ore. Beautiful. My inventory. Cobblestone I don't need. That aside, I'm going to have to toss some stuff out so we'd have more room for the goodies. Well, that's not a problem. Yeah, we'll clear it out. Okay, so we have... Well, that gravel has to be thrown out, that's for sure. Iron ore. Gold ore. Cobblestone. Gravel. Cobblestone. Ah, I get unbelievable amounts of cobblestone when we dig around this place. I don't know if we should keep that bone. Well, yeah, we need bone meal for some of the growing. Let me just hack this out. That's it. I think that's it. Is there anything else anywhere? I don't see anything. Well, gotta get back up here. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Okay, I don't know what I can use the gravel for. Where is it? Where did I hide the gravel? Cobblestone, cobblestone, more cobblestone, gravel, there we go. We can use that up. Really have no use for it. Actually, it's good for climbing up someplace, so... yeah, there's so many pieces anyway. Close this in, what the hell. There'll be more gravel. No question about it. Yeah, good enough. I don't think we need more. Let's go on. Whoa. Speaking of climbing up. Oh. I need... There we go. Oh, that's all right. Okie dokie, let's get this coal out of this wall. Oh no. Not another one of those. Zombies. Jump. The zombies will be the death of me yet. Well, I think we'll just forge on. Yeah, I know. Sounds close. Drop on me or something. Okay, let's shovel this. Okay. Room here. I don't know. Okay, let's have some torches. One there. Lapis lazuli. I need room for other things. Whoa. Looks like this is a sort of a dead end. What's up there? Well, I'll leave the lapis for now. Oh, look at that. One piece of iron. That's it, one piece. Oh well, better than no piece. There's some up there. Well, let's use this stuff to get up. Hey! That's not iron. That be gold. Wowzers. One torch. Ah. You don't frighten me. Take the gold and run. If I was running this on a server, it'd be easy. I'd use the home function. But I don't have any mods really in here for that, so I should though. It makes it much easier when you're doing these things. Run home, empty your pockets as it were. And then come back and get more, because it's sometimes hard to find the way. Anyhow, I guess it's not supposed to be that easy, or it's not going to be interesting anymore. There we go, jump up, get this stuff, yeah. Well, there's lots and lots of stuff. Able to live for a while without mining, at this rate. Love it. There we go. This and this. Hey, there's more. And still more. Ding, ding, de-ding. I like that ding-a-ling stuff. And so much XP. Oh, there's more stuff. Okay, that's harvested to the end. Now I need a shovel and get down to ground level. Nice. Set back this way. Okay. Let's go up. Whoops. Oh, there we are. Never mind, up. At least not yet. Oh, just two pieces. That's not bad. Good. I see. Hop on up. Actually, the reason I want to get up here is maybe plug up the water. Yeah. Let's put up a torch so you can see what we're doing. And, well, gravel will be as good as any. There we go. Bye-bye, water. Look up, way up. The green giant. All right, well, I think we go around the other side to get that. Down the stairs. Whoa, yeah. Fill that in. Actually, well, there's more gravel, see? I just saved the shovel by just using my hands as it were. Ow, you! Get away from me. Well, it's okay, the bat is fine. Yeah, those things show up everywhere. Now, I don't want rotten meat. But what I will do. This place is really interesting. Okay, let's put up some torches. No sense in running around in the dark. In the dark. Well, okay. One more here. That's good. Oh, shit! That guy jumped right on top of me. A little. Let's get working. You know what I'm gonna do? A nice hole here. And then of course I'll fall in. Stupid. Stupid is as stupid does. Okay, I got get rid of some of this stuff here. The gravel is useful for climbing, although dirt I have as well. So let's do this. No, let's do this. Grab that and just shove it out into the hole. And the gravel out. Get rid of the flint and the rotten flesh. What else we have here? More cobblestone. I don't think we need to have that much. Okay, that's cool. And then we still have cobblestone anyway. Of the dirt here. Ow! Oh shit! Now what? Okay, I'm gonna stop recording and I'm going to come back and collect everything. So don't go away. Well, I've returned, walked all the way back, and now I'm going to collect all my stuff up. Luckily, it's still here. Ooh, boy. Look at all this stuff. Ah, man. That was sort of a surprise, I guess. Well, anyway, now I get to get organized again. Put them. Organized. Okay, I put my stuff back, so to speak. I can find things easier. I like certain order. There we go. The shovel goes there. Let's get rid of the arrows. There. Axes here. Iron pickaxe there. Shovel there. No. Here. Here. That one. Stone pickaxe. Stone axe. Another stone axe. The axes are if I find wood, like abandoned mine shafts, those kind of things. So that's where that'll come in handy. I'm gonna keep the bones. No bones about it. And the iron ore. Okay. Cobblestone I can probably toss. I'm going to collect some more. All right, so there we are. We continue on our adventure. Luckily, I managed to retrieve everything. So I'm going to close our little hole here. I'm going to leave the redstone for the moment. It's not so urgent. What did we? Oh yeah, I was going to. Another one of those. Ooh. Let's jump up. There it is. All right, let's continue on this little run. There we go. That. Actually, shovel, please. Gonna lower myself a bit here. There, that's better. I can be underneath it. I'm fine. And catch all of it coming down. There. This cavern is certainly full of riches. I'm amazed, actually. But that's the way it is. I guess it's a good seed here. Yeah. Okay. Anyway, while I'm at this, I'd like to remind you to subscribe if you feel like it. More than welcome to. Of course, give your comments. Say what's on your heart. What would you like to see? What would you like to have done here? Maybe, suggest some ideas and see if we can do it. It's not just all mining and trying to survive as such, also to do things with what you've found so far and what you got, so. And try to do all kind of things. There, I think I got everything. Let's get out of this dark spot. Okay, I need my shovel. Okay, down, 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 down. Whoops, a little too far down. One floor back up. Oh yeah, now this coal. Let's do the jump again, shall we? Okay, that should do it. All I'm doing is harvesting all the time. Whoa. Anyway, once I've got more resources and stuff, we'll do things like create a tree farm, increase the size of a wheat farm, try to find watermelon seeds if I can, grow watermelons, possibly find some chickens to grow, things like that, you know. Okay, that completes that. I'd shovel it out. And on. Okay, I thought I saw something more. On we go. Oh, that's cool. Way up there. Whee! That's high up. My goodness. Well, I got 47 dirt. I should be able to go quite high. Well, I think we're safe up here for now. Fill that up. Yeah, I got lots of stuff here. I don't know what's going to happen here. I'm going to try to put a torch right up there. We can see what's going on. I don't like that sound. Well, there's nothing above us. We're safe. And up here, luckily, the zombies don't know how to climb, so they can't get up. They're not spiders. If we had spiders, we'd have to worry about them. Oh, there he is. He's going to come over here. You'll probably kill yourself doing it. Yeah, right. Don't complain to me if you break bones. Well, he's trying to get up here. You little... Oh, seriously? He's certainly trying to get up here. Well, he's gonna wait for me down there, I think. He's jumping around somewhere. Oh no, not another one of those guys. Yeah, this is where I need a bow and arrow very badly. Won't be good. Get rid of him. So this is going to be fun. Yeah, what I should do. I think that's what I'll do. Give me just a moment to get things organized, because I think maybe a safe thing to do would be see if I have... Oh, but I don't have any wood. I was going to make a crafting table and create a chest, but that's not going to work. Oh, well. Nice plan, but didn't bring any wood. Oh, well. I'll do that. Yeah, I hear you. You're going to bug me. Ha! They blew each other up. All right. Nicely done, creeper. Thanks. He did me a favor. Okay, let's close this hole up before somebody falls in. Speaking of that, I can make a step to get up. So, we've cleared that. Oh, did we miss something? Oh boy, one more time. Sorry. Where are we? Oh, there we go. Might as well get it all. There we go. Now, what's next? Yeah, there's torches up there. More lapis. Well, we'll leave it be for now. That coal up there. Oh, it sure is. Well, let's jump up there anyway. I'm gonna figure something out anyway. I'm getting there. Okay, let's do this. I'll go to any length, or should I say any height, to get some... Oh, what have I done? What have I... Oh, no, it's okay. Plug her up. I'm going to put a torch here and leave it behind. Whoops, just one place. Thank you. Let's get down. Let's try something here. The dirt bridge. Who's ever heard of that? Right, yeah, I'm gonna jump up on this. I have a creeper. Go burn yourself, man. Go burn yourself. Okay. Clink. Oops, I see iron up there. Wow. This is quite something else. Can I? Can't reach that, can I? Oh, I can. Nice. Oh, there's more. Nice. Alright, let's get down from here, shall we? Not with an axe. How could we get rid of that thing? Whoa, shit! Ow, that's painful. That's not what I wanted to do. Okay, bud, come and get me. Jump, jump! Come on. Oh, shit. Nicely done. Well, right, I see there's some iron ore, so let's plug this up. Looks like cheesy lasagna or something. Okay. I'm not gonna go. Oh, carefully. I think we better put a torch up before we extinguish all of it. Well, that's better. Now then, some more of this. Ah, my aim is bad. Oh, there we go. Now let's get that iron ore out. Think we're okay. Yeah. Look at that. What's hiding here? There we go. I guess that's that. Up. Now what? We'll fill it in. We have a lot of cobble here. No sense in leaving a hole you can't get out of later on. Don't want to get trapped with the creeper or something. Okay. Let's put up the torch. Look up. Now the light is from our torches that I put up. The torches that I put up. Let's see what else is here. Good grief. There's even more. Is this the actual end? Torch up here. Okay, let's clear the stone off, jump up. Nice. Jump up. Yeah, there we go. Well, we're making number 10 a nice long show, aren't we? Okay. That's some more coal. Wonder if this leads anywhere. Shovel it out. Now, shovel, I said. Nope, there's nothing. Okay. But there is iron here. So let's get the iron. Oh, what is this with this thing? We gotta change mice for this. So I gotta find something. You know, when you buy mice in the store, you can't really test them. Not all of them are displayed. And you'll find one that looks nice, and it's a good one. It's Logitech, but And you find it's not quite good for gaming. Need one that the wheel actually clicks in nicely. Alright, let's go back a distance. Now we'll leave the blue stuff for now. Can always come back. That's dirt hanging on? Wow. What are those weird things? Now, where do we... Oh, how did I miss this? Really should go home and unload all this goodies. Ow! I felt that. Put that there. Yeah, I got lots of coal. That's one thing for sure. Be able to cook a hell of a lot of stuff, which is good. Might need glass eventually. Smooth stone, maybe. The texture pack, by the way, is called Minecraft Enhanced. So you have a nice texture. I like this one. Order to dock your craft to the saga continues. I use that a lot as well. So those two are really good. If you download my world, of course you can use it in vanilla, but in the standard pack that comes with the game. But if you like, you can get one of these. They are free, so don't have to worry about that. There they are. That's quite a lot of coal here. Whoa, there's more. Man. Okay, let's see now. We went down there, didn't we? Okay, we don't want there again. Okay, up. Is there anything here? Interesting, yeah. Let's hop up, get me a torch. There. It does go somewhere. All right, let's do a real quick look there before we end this particular episode. Interesting. Well, it's just an empty chamber. Oh, you've set the back free. That's good. Whoops, sorry about that. Hey, don't get involved in my shoveling. Well, that doesn't go anywhere. No, not really going anywhere. Just looks like it. All right, we keep going. Oh, let's see. I think we might have done enough for this episode. What do you think? That's the way out. Yep. So let's head home. Get some rest. Put away the loot before we get attacked by anything. And then we can do another expedition some other time. So this is episode number 10, as I said before, and well, that's nice. So to stay tuned, because this isn't the only episode. Now I gotta find my way out. Oh yeah, you gotta follow the torches. It's like a maze here. Oh, look at that. More iron ore. Oh, did I miss this? Rushing around too much, aren't I? Okay. There we go. This and this and this. There's the hole. Well, it's probably just down to where I was anyway. Okay. Let's say goodbye. Let's get out of here. Which way out? Oh, great. We're gonna have fun here. 2-on-1, now that's pretty nice. Okay, you go. He kept his distance, you notice that? Oh, it's got a bow, I guess. I better eat something. One more. Perfect. There's some more stairs. There we go. I didn't know I was that deep down. Wow. Try to find my way here. I'm getting close to the surface when you're here. Meh. Which way is it now? This is a long way, you know. Oh, great. It's bright daylight out there, and the guy's shooting. Oh, no, there's no one there. All right. I think we're reasonably safe here. I'm heading out of here. Nice flowers. Mm-hmm. Follow the torches. They always know the way. Yes, those cluster of torches, I found a huge hole, but if I jump down, I certainly won't live, so I have to, whoa, I'm in the water. So next time when you tune in, we'll be investigating this strange shaft, but more than likely it goes down to where we were before anyway. Well, we'll figure it out. Looks like there's something nice down there. So next time we tune in, you tune in, I should say, and I record, there's home, we will investigate the shaft. Thanks very much for tuning in, and don't forget to come back. And if you like it, subscribe, comment, and all that sort of stuff. And let your friends know. Maybe they'd like to see this as well. Thanks again, and see you around. Bye. Home sweet home. There we are.